Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Hope by the grace of Almighty Allah that all of you are fine. This is class 7th and we are in touch with the chapter Jahangir. And we have already dealt with that who was Jahangir, what was the main contribution of Jahangir in Mughal Empire, and what were the main events that took place in the life of Jahangir. So inshallah today I have taken one more topic, that is Noor Jahan. Noor Jahan, and here we are going to discuss that who was Noor Jahan and what was this Noor Jahan's influence on Jahangir. Samjha Shabash. So remember jo Noor Jahan, Noor Jahan. What do you mean by this? Noor Jahan means Shabash, the light of the world. The light of the world. Noor Jahan. Light of the world. पहले उसको कहा जाता था शबाश नूर महल, नूर महल, the light of the palace, the light of the palace. Then she was being titled as नूर जहां, that is light of the world. समझाया शबाश. तो जो ओरिजिनल नेम था किसका, नूर जहां का जो ओरिजिनल नेम था, that was मेहरुन निसा. नोट इट डाउन, मेहरुन निसा. मेहरुन निसा was the original name of नूर जहां, and she was born in 1575 at Kandahar. Remember, she was born in 1575 at Kandahar. We compare hui thi shabash 1575 mein iski paidaish hui thi kahan pe, Kandahar pe. Samjhaya. And remember ye baat bhi yaad rakho, that she was the daughter of Mirza Ghayas Beg of Iran. Remember, she was the daughter of shabash Mirza Ghayas Beg of Iran. She was the daughter of Mirza Ghayas Beg of Iran. And ye Mirza Ghayas Beg tha kahan ka, Iran ka tha. Ye kaha jata tha that he came to India during the time of Akbar. Akbar ke daur mein shabash, ya during the time of Akbar ke daur mein kahan aaya tha, India aaya tha. Who? Mirza Ghayas Beg of Iran had come to India during the reign of Akbar. And remember, ye kaha jata tha that at the age of 17, jab ye 17 saal ki pahunchi, remember, at the age of 17, she was married to Ali Quli. Remember, ये बात याद रखना. तो उसको शादी किसे हुई थी? Ali Quli से इसकी शादी हुई थी at the age of 17. जब ये 17 साल की पहुंची थी, तो फिर इसको शबाश Ali Quli से शादी की गई. तो ये Ali Quli कौन था? Remember, he was a Persian adventurer in the Mughal service. Remember, he was a Persian adventurer. He was a Persian merchant in the Mughal service. समझाया? तो Mughal service में ये काम कर रहा था. कौन? मगल कोर्ट में काम कर रहा था. समझाया? तो Ali Quli, he was a Persian adventurer, शबाश, in the Mughal service, in the Mughal court. समझाया? और remember one more point to that, it is said that they had a daughter, Ali Quli and Noor Jahan, they had a daughter whose name was Lardly Begum. Whose name was Lardly Begum. इनकी जो बेटी पैदा हुई थी उसका नाम क्या था? Lardly Begum. And remember one more point, he said that because of his bravery, because of his bravery, जो ये Ali Quli था, जो Ali Quli था, he was being titled as Sher Afghan. शबाश, due to his bravery, he was being titled as Sher Afghan. इसको कौन सा टाइटल मिला था? Sher Afghan का टाइटल किसको मिला था? समझाया शबाश? तो after some time, I already told you in the very first lecture that then he was being killed by whom? By Jahangir with his troops. Got it? And thereafter it is said that Noor Jahan was married with whom? Noor Jahan was married with Jahangir in the year 1611. समझाया? 1611 में शबाश इस Noor Jahan को कहाँ पे लाया गया? Mughal court में लाया गया, along with his daughter Lardly Begum. And there Jahangir married her in the year 1611. 1611 में शबाश फिर Jahangir ने उसे क्या की? इससे शादी की. समझाया? और remember already I told you, अगर हम Noor Jahan का influence देखेंगे किसकी life में? Jahangir की life में. So already told you when 1611 में शबाश Noor Jahan ने शादी किससे की थी? शबाश जहांगीर से शादी की थी. वो देयर टोल्ड यू दैट दैट ही शी अक्वायर्ड ऑल द पॉलिटिकल पावर. तो सारा पॉलिटिकल पावर बिकॉज ऑफ हर एबिलिटी किसके हाथ में आया? Noor Jahan के हाथ में आया. वो अब सारी काम, सारी एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन अब किससे चलानी स्टार्ट की? Noor Jahan ने मतलब चलानी स्टार्ट की. तो रिमेंबर दिस वेरी पॉइंट, फर्स्ट पॉइंट आपको जो याद रखना है, दैट शी एक्सरसाइज्ड द होल अफेयर्स ऑफ द स्टेट. शी एक्सरसाइज्ड द होल अफेयर्स ऑफ द स्टेट. All affairs of the state. So point of saying is ke ab sari state ko kaun chalata tha? Noor Jahan. And not only this, ye kaha jata hai, she raised her kids and kins. She raised her kids and kins. Kids and kins to higher posts. तो उससे शबाश हायर पोजीशंस किनको दिए हैं? अपने रिलेटिव्स को दिए हैं. कितने हैं? किन्हें? समझ आया? एंड नॉट ओनली दिस, इट इज सेड And he got her name silver in the coins. इसने अपने नाम पे शबाश coins start किए. किसने? नूर जहां got her name silver in the coins. तो अब शबाश coins में किसका नाम आ रहा था? नूर जहां का नाम आ रहा था and not that of जहांगीर. अब जहांगीर का नाम नहीं आ रहा था. किसका नाम आ रहा था? शबाश नूर जहां का नाम अब coins में भी छपने लगा. Not only this, it is said that she even gave Jharukha darshan to people. She gave Jharukha darshan to people. So, jo Akbar kar raha tha, Shabash, when he used to show his face to whom? To people. Same was done by Noor Jahan. She also used to show her face to whom? To the people. Usko bolte hain Jharukha darshan. Samajh aaya? And jo bhi matlab war related issue hota tha, peace related issue hota tha, wo sari ki sari kaun karti thi? Wo sara kaam kaun karti thi? Noor Jahan. To isse aapko pata chalega ki jo Jahan ke tha, he was merely a puppet. He was merely a puppet in the hands of Noor Jahan, because now the whole affairs of the state were being dealt by whom? By Noor Jahan. Not only this, apne kishtis, apne relatives ko highest position diye, and not only this, she got her this name sitting in the coins. Samjha? To isse ye pata chalte hai ki Shabash, how much Noor Jahan influenced Jahangir. Samjha? Now there is one of the most important terms hai jo aapko yahan pe yaad rakhni hai, jo exam mein bhi aa sakte hai, that is junta. What do you mean by Noor Jahan's junta? Junta is a famous term. Jo aapko yahan pe yaad rakhni hai. What do you mean by Noor Jahan's junta? Junta. Remember, the term here is junta. What do you mean by Noor Jahan's junta? So what was this? It is said, this junta ko kisne banaya tha? It was formed by Noor Jahan. This junta was formed by Shabash. Kisne banaya tha? Noor Jahan's Shabash junta ko banaya tha. And remember, it was a group of Noor Jahan's five family members. Remember. It was a group of Noor Junta was a group of Noor Jahan's five family members who yielded enormous powers and ran the entire administration. Samjhaya? So jo Junta tha, it was a group of Noor Jahan's five family members. Five? Shabash? Family members. It was a group of Noor Jahan's five family members who yielded enormous powers and run the administration of the state. Yeah, run the entire administration. So isme kaun bana tha? Kisme? Noor Jahan jo junta banaya tha, isme kaun bana tha? Pehle uska aata tha father Mirza Ghayas Beg. Jo maine pehle bola Mirza Ghayas Beg, kispe kya tha? Mirza Shabash Ghayas Beg kaun tha? Mirza Ghayas Beg, he was his father and he was acting as prime minister. उसको क्या बनाया गया? इसको प्राइम मिनिस्टर बनाया गया. और जो इसका भाई था आसिफ खान, आसिफ खान के बारे में सुना होगा. आसिफ खान एक्चुअली एज आसिफ खान ही एक्चुअली एज वाज फाइनेंशियल मिनिस्टर. ही वाज फाइनेंशियल मिनिस्टर एंड देन इट वाज हर मदर असमत बेगम. जो इसकी माँ थी कौन? असमत बेगम. शबाश वो भी जनता में थी. और जो प्रिंस खुर्रम था शबाश वो भी किसमें थी? वो भी इस जनता में थी. नूर जहां हर साल नूर जहां. तो रिमेम्बर it first of all it was Mirza Ghayas Beg, his father, then it was his brother, then it was her mother Asmat Begum, Asmat Begum, then it was Prince Khurram, then it was Noor Jahan herself. So this is Noor Jahan's junta. So in that's why I would like to say jo Jahangir ne apni book Tuzuki Jahangiri mein bhi bayan kiye hain. Jahangir ne apni book Tuzuki Jahangiri mein bayan kiye hain ki that Noor Jahan influenced me a lot. Noor Jahan ne mujhe shabai bahut zyada influence kiya hai. Even ki Jahangir said Jahangir has quoted in his book Tuzuki Jahangiri. To Jahangir ne jo book likhi hai Tuzuki Jahangiri, remember this point. Tuzuki Jahangiri kisne likhi hai? Jahangir ne likhi thi. To yahan pe Jahangir kya kehta hai? That I have lost my whole kingdom. I have lost my whole kingdom to my beloved queen for a cup of wine and a dish of soup. Ye yaad rakho. So who said it? It was said by Jahangir in his book Tuzuki Jahangiri. That I have lost my whole kingdom. I have lost my whole kingdom to my beloved queen for a cup of wine and a dish of soup. So again, ab suniye. I have lost my whole kingdom, Shabash, to my beloved queen for a cup of wine and a dish of soup. So in this way, jo Noor Jahan thi, how she died and when she died, almost it was 1677. 1677 mein kiski death hui thi? Shabash, sorry, it was 1637. I'm not sure about the date, whether it is 1637. Still, I am requesting you to please make it right if I am wrong here. It was in 1637, jab Noor Jahan ki death hui thi. Got it? Samjhaya, Shabash? No, sorry, it was jo maine abhi advance 1645, sorry, 1645 में, this is exactly जो मुझे याद आ रहा है, that it was 1645 में नूर जहां की death हुई थी, got it? And then she was buried near the top of Jahangir. तो जहांगीर के top के नजदीक फिर उसको दफनाया गया. Remember, so now the date is 1645 में शबाश क्या किया गया? 1645 में नूर जहां की death हो गई and she was being buried near the top of Jahangir. So this is about Noor Jahan, and already we discussed about Jahangir. In this way, I have finished this lesson. Thank you.